another one of the Autry Melted Hairline Lace Front Wigs. She's called Harper and I have her in the color 1B. Now guys, she's full. I love the volume. It's so pretty. I kind of wish I got this one in a lighter color. Normally 1 and 1B is what I would go for. But for this one, I don't know why. Probably it's because of the whole like makeup look and what I'm wearing. But I don't know. I think I would have preferred this in a lighter color. But nevertheless, she's still really cute. And I'm loving the texture and the density of this wig. Okay, so first of all, it's a left side part. For those of you who are into left side parts, this is another one for the books. The parting space, clear straight up box. And of course, this one came with a lot of excess lace at the front as well. I don't know why, but it did. And I love the fact that you get a frontal effect hairline. Now, this is one thing I really love about the melted hairlines, because the lace at the front itself, you have like a half an inch or one inch, I would say, of lace at the front that helps it look a lot more natural. It's pre-plucked lace, so you can get like a little bit of a parting space if you want to like part it a little bit, or if you just want to pull it back away from your face. It looks a lot more natural than having the tracks starting all the way up here. You guys know what I'm talking about. There's some wigs like that and I can't stand it, but this one is actually pretty good. So I'm really loving these Autry Melted Hairline Wigs. And even the air tabs on this is lace, so you can always glue that down and it looks a lot more natural. You get like a little bit of a dip and a groove in the hairline, so it's not as straight as you would regularly get like a hair. The wigs normally is just really straight, but this one has like a little bit of dip and groove into it. So like I said, it looks a lot more natural. But anyway, let's get into the cap construction. So you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps, and you also have an elastic band back there. It doesn't really help so much when like with the, to make it like a glueless lace wig, because I think if you were to pull anything back away from your face, you would need to glue it down, you know, because it just looks crazy. It will lift up like this. It would definitely lift up and it's noticeable. So yeah, just make sure to glue it down if you're going to pull it back. But the rest of the cap is a regular cap construction, and I would say it's big head friendly. It feels really, really comfortable, and although it's not a stretchable meshed material cap, I think it could stretch to fit a larger head size. Now let's get into the texture of this. Like I said, it has a really, like, it has a light yucky hair texture, but the volume of it is really full, so I love that. It gives me that soft yucky texture vibes, so I'm really here for it. And it is heat safe up to 400 degrees. You guys saw I added heat up front. And also, like I said, this is a HD lace, so I did spray some lace tint spray on it before putting it on, just so it blends in a little bit more. But this is pretty much it, you guys. Let me know if I forgot to mention anything. Oh, by the way, the only thing I can say bad about this is that it sheds a little bit, just like the first one. It does shed, but apart from that, it's pretty good. Like, I can't say anything else bad about this, but yeah, you will get some strands. But yeah, this is it. If you want to purchase, the link will be in the description box down below. Of course, this is another giveaway. You guys probably have already seen it in the title and the thumbnail, so participate in the giveaway. Make sure to follow the rules in the comment section down below. The winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video. But thank you guys so much again for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.